Okay, so I was gonna play some for. Oh, that's the wrong punish for that.
Scorpion, Shaolin Trap Dungeon. fight.
Yep, that was my punish.
Noob Saibot, Kung Lao, Tarkatan War Cannon. Round one, fight.
I was crouching.
Fight.
Round 2, fight.
Okay, let's try this again. Try to be a little bit more upbeat. There were some disgusting matches in there. Let's see what we can do.
Sub-Zero, Noob Saibot, Black Market Hour.
Try to play some Mortal Kombat.
Round one, fight!
Goes around, comes around.
Round two, fight. Fight!
Yo!
Thank you. Fight.
Oh, there you go. Jesus.
Final round. Fight. Fatality. Noob Saibot wins. Cybot, Scorpion, Goro's Lair.
This is part of why I don't want to put all my eggs in the noob basket either. I don't like mirror matches. That does hit low. Welcome to Zach Drox combos. Oh, that was some bullshit. Thank you. I tech that because I was going for the throw. I think I like Scorpion better than Noob.
Round two, fight.
I totally blocked that wrong. Back too far.
Fatality. Scorpion wins.
That might have been only 2-0. In which case, thanks for your heart. I like it. That was only 2-1. Oh well, thanks for the heart. Hey, block low, it's Noob. Welcome to Zach Drops Combos.
Final round, fight!
I forget that one hits low. I might just be the basicest of bitches. I might just be a scorpion man. Easy to play. Good toolkit. Has an overhead, unlike noob. Noob, noob. God damn! I mean, he's the only guy I got on my display. We'll see. We'll see. I thought I was going to be all in on noob. Not having an overhead really sucks. Oh, I fucking hate Kung Lao players. Bullets go fast. Colosseum Beast Pen. Keep dropping that. Why am I bad? Gotta quit dropping that shit! What am I, a noob? Nay, I am not a noob. I am a scorpion. Round one,
fight.
That's fine. Hey, no thanks. Thank you. There it is. My post-it notes don't switch sides. As it turns out.
Fatality. Scorpion wins.
Shit, I thought that was three. Well, that time I got the damn cancel. Again, that's fine. A combo.
Round two, fight.
Fight. I gotta stop blocking and just duck that, I think is the problem. Whoa!
Sonya, Scorpion.
Stand down.
Ooh, sexy Sonya. The Titan. Oh, I want that pit background. That's a nicer. So she's got an overhead she can get some damage off of. Oh, fuck that. So I'm blocking high against her, I guess. Jesus. Ew. Why would you do that?
Round two, fight!
Okay, I can deal with this, maybe. I guess you block high against Sonya. Didn't know that. Oh, what the shit? Oh, I'm fucked. Remember when I said block high against Sonya? Do you remember that? I remember that. Where the fuck does that come from? Oh shit. The amplified one hits mid. I forget the amplified one hits mid.
Round one, fight.
God damn it. Fuck.
Final round. Fight.
Christ. Fuck that overhead.
Just a scratch.
Damn it. It stayed a chance in a first to 10. What time is it? Alright, I got time for a couple more before the throne game starts. So I might need some socks. It's cold in here. And I don't have the ability to light myself on fire. Well, I do, but not like Scorpion does. It's a little different with him. Just a little. Oh, cowboy baby. I don't want to fight that guy. 84-2. I am going to get chewed up and spit out. Well. It's going to be ugly either way. Let's at least make it pretty. Oh, there's an overhead in there, huh? Yeah, I know that one, the second hit of that one. Yeah. Yup. Ha! I know about your stupid thing. It's gonna be ugly.
Round one, fight.
Did Sonic Fox really say this guy was good? Damn, I can't believe it. Can't believe this guy was up Sonic Fox's alley. Just shocked. Just completely shocked. This fucking mix-up monster was what Sonic Fox wanted to play. Really? Was the gunshot on the boot necessary? Like, really did they feel the need to add that? Like, holy shit. Is that really important to his toolkit? Would he be an incomplete character without that? Because I suspect that's not the case. I have an inkling that he'd be fine without it. I'm gonna go take a squirt. I'll be right back.
Round two, fight. Aaron Black wins. Flawless victory.
Hi, I'm back. Need some socks, if you're wondering. Apartment's too hot with the window open. Feet are too cold with the window closed. Menopause is a bitch. Alright, crazy man, you're more my speed. Or not, we'll see.
Noob Cybot. Scorpion. Sea of blood.
Blood Ocean. Oh, he even has my ideal noob. I didn't play through story yet to get that skin, but I got that mask. A noob after my own heart. Why am I bad? We shall supper.
Round two, fight.
Oh. I'm bad. And I feel bad. Oh, that's a bummer. I don't think it'll kill, but won't help. Why is the icon for Searing Rage fire breathing and not, spear? This is literally the spear build. Just realized that. Are you really quitting out on me, dude? Holy s- Well, now we'll never know. It's been a hell of a day. I should have taken today off. I should have just played some story mode. What's our time? Alright, we got a couple matches left. Oh, Kitana. I fought a couple of hers. I wouldn't say I know the matchup well. Ooh, Arushin! I'm sure the connection's gonna be great! Yep. All right, well, I was trying to get a little cute. Just a little cute. Watch the Vitalis. Doing this for America and Hearts. And America. Fatality. Scorpion wins. And America. Mostly America. Round one. Fight.
fatality. Scorpion wins.
America. Hello.
Fatality. Scorpion wins.
I got bad news for you, but I think Scorpion's pretty good. Yeah, I wish he had his choke slam, which isn't really a choke slam. Of the three I've put any time in at all, I'm definitely doing the best with Scorpion. I thought Noob was going to be my boy 100%, but Scorpion can play a pretty pokey game too. Also, hello. I probably got this one match left in me, and then it's Game of Thrones time. There are a lot of shitty Scorpion players because he's recommended to new players. So, it's just people who don't know what they're doing yet. Ooh, half a benchmark.
Scorpion.
But yeah, as much as I like Noob, boy needs an overhead. Right? Yeah, I'm right there with you. Demon Dash, that's what it's called. I keep calling it the Choke Slam, which it's not. He grabs him by the face and blows him up. But, Demon Dash, yeah. Oh! I do declare. I have come down with a case of the spins. What? Baraka cosplay Cabal. I didn't know that was a thing. That said, I knew Misery Blade wasn't in, so I haven't really fucked with Misery Blade. Everyone says it's good, but I don't have first-hand knowledge of this. Hacha! Oh, he beat my hacha. Oh, I so tagged that. And that's part of the problem with fighting as the most popular character in the game is people know how to beat him. Also, I am bad.
Round 2, fight.
Yeah, see? Oh, I've just been having a terrible day. I can't hold a combo to save my life. Oh, that's an overhead, huh? Thought I had that. I don't know, Uriah. I mean, not that it means much, but your Baraka was doing work against me. Correct me if I'm wrong, neither of his variations in ranked have the command grab, right? Because I feel like that would be huge for him.
Round one, fight!
Whoops. Womp. Oh! Just walk up, grab. I deserve a little bit of that. Slice and dice. Yeah, I think that's the one.
Round two, fight.
Gotta watch that fatal blow. Ah, gotta watch that overhead. Oh, can you? Okay, that's nice. On the forward kick thing. The forward 3-4. Okay. That's a good tip. Times it. Okay. I mean, I'm watching it online. I don't care what time the broadcast is, but still, I gotta go to work, so I wanna watch it ASAP. Oh, the spins! Oh, he doesn't give a fuck. When bad inputs go well. Ah! What's crushing blow? Oh. Damn it! Are you serious? Did that catch me? Hey, good work. Can't believe that caught me. That's so disappointing.
Round two, fight.
Ah. fucking... What is it with runaway cabals? Why do I keep running into cabals that run away? He's not exactly the king of zoning. Oh, that spins! Damn! It's neutral gameplay, is that what it is? Yeah. Big Kappa there. Come on, big guy. Come on! Come on, you can do it! There you go! Well, shit, I'm gonna have to fatality him the rest of the time. Cabal wins. I mean, I guess he can't hit you from anywhere once he dashes, so why does he need to be close? But yeah, I keep running into cabals that just play full screen. Oh, I got the spins bad, man. You have no idea. Shut up! Thanks, man. Oh, he does have a low! Look at that. Down one, damn it. That's okay, this is the better one. Oh, okay, that's not his default kit. Okay, it just throws me away from the other end of the screen, too. He's not getting real damage off it, so. Cabal, Sonya, block high against them. Those are the important lessons today. Cabal and Sonya, block high. Is that it? Do I gotta do this again? I think I gotta do this one more time. I do. Then it's time for the throne games. Back down one. Far. Alright, here we go. Sub-Zero, goddammit! No, I don't think he actually gets much off of his overhead, but it's still there. Yeah, see, that just creates space, so that I can live with. Ah! Welcome to Zach Drops Combos, the game. Oh! Fuck! All right, finish him off.
Final round. Fight!
I do got the spins. Down to M1. And hey, it's basically 9 o'clock, so time to go watch some Thrones. I almost said some spoilers for last week. I'm sure anybody who cares has probably caught it by now. Been a pleasure. Started out really ugly. And then I started playing Scorpion, so fuck. I'm a Scorpion main. I said this. Those 2 weeks I was playing MKX, I'm like, I'm just a basic bitch. I'm just gonna play Scorpion. It's part of why I played Smoke, because I didn't want to get used to MKX Scorpion. I'm a basic bitch who loves his fiery skeleton people. The only reason I like Smoke so much is because in MK3, we didn't have Scorpion. Smoke was the next best thing. Anyway, it's been a pleasure. I gotta go catch Game of Thrones. Yeah, exactly. The ninjas are cool. Jesus, the Mortal Kombat fans are playing the ninjas. Who would have thought? So, all right, it's been a pleasure. I might catch you some other night for some matches if you want. We'll do some ninja on ninja violence. Have fun. And be excellent to each other. See you around.